making the plays necessary and making sure that clock stops at every opportunity.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked off at the 20. And his guys are going to take over at the 21-yard line. Defensively that time, they were in zone coverage. As a rookie QB, what lesson can you learn there?
Well, understand this. You saw zone in college, and the defensive backs reacted, but they don't react like they do on this level. So when they're in zone and they see the ball coming to them,